only to discover beauty. All else is a form of waiting. The day when two army corps can annihilate each other in 1 second, all civilized nations, it is to be hoped, will recoil from war and discharge their troops.